What's up, people? It's your boy, Quarter Porter with Cheese. I'm here with Lucky You.
Hello.
And it's time for some more Yoshi's Woolly World. In the last episode, we made it through 5S and what else did we do? I thought we just did 6-1. Mm-hmm. So, like, we did the castle and 5S and then 6-1. And we just finished 5S, like, getting all the hearts. The hearts was the hardest thing to get. It was really hard. Snag Stitch Mountain. Snag Stitch, huh?
It'd probably been easier with one player, but with two players, it wasn't very easy.
Yeah, but, I mean, the fact that we were resilient and didn't give up on it, I think we did good. Because we figured out a strategy. I gotta turn my damn mouse off before it screws up on us. Oh, it turns into like a platform. Oh shit. Oh, he's gonna turn back. Oh shit. I called it, oh, he's gonna turn back. Oh shit, I missed one. Fuck. We should be watching for stuff above us. The thing turned around to shoot over here. Oh shit. I don't see nothing up there. There's something above that guy. You see it?
Yeah, I found the yarn.
What? Oh yeah, I'm standing on the yarn source over here. There you go. Oh shit, it turned on us. So we could use them again. Or not. Which way are we trying to go? This up looks like. Nice. Doesn't look like it. What do they got for us? What do they got for us? Umbrella. B. That thing's trying to kill us. Yeah, good thing it is. Oh, motherfucker. The time's got it. Oh, shit. We missed whatever that was in there.
We missed something.
Watch out. Here comes the bullet. I got it. It's on a switch. I probably shot him too far away. One that I missed short. Shit, I just stole all the goddamn parts. Every second more. Oh shit. Hey. As we get it. Now I'm pulling a Megan and eating you up like unintentionally. Nothing else up here? I guess not. Sweet. Just stand up on that bullet bill.
Yeah,
what the hell happened right there? Hey, we get one more chance. Another halfway point. I got hit that one time. And it took all my full hearts away. I was trying to shoot that pipe that up here. Oh, big one.
Okay, I don't know whether we go
right or left.
I'm
gonna
assume.
You shot that one too high.
I'm jumping
ahead. Not high enough. I have to wait.
Okay, hold on. Come over here for a second.
it looks like going forward in the stage. Okay. Okay. He's gonna smash it. Oh, there's something up there. Alright, excuse me. So now, where do you shoot this at? Right here in this corner, or what?
Just shoot it right here.
So which way to go, left or right?
There's something up there, and there's something over here.
I think that's continuing. Let's try about going back.
Go up, see if there's something up there.
Like right there?
Yeah.
Hold on, hold on. We missed a flower. I'll take it.
And then now this time.
Give us a lot of opportunities for the whatchamacallit yarns. Oh shit, I got another one. Fuck.
Come on, eat your ass right now.
Were you the one that shot the damn things while I was trying to go across?
How was I supposed to know what the hell it was?
Well, don't be blaming me. I didn't know what it was either. I was trying to move whenever they started coming down.
Yeah, yeah. I didn't see it.
I know you didn't. Did you even go check over here? Hell no, where you going? One heart, one flower. Oh shit. Oh god. No! I don't know what you're laughing for. Now we gotta fucking do this shit again.
We already had to do this shit again.
Not for that reason. How you gonna run out of your own?
That's all right.
Wait, two of them bitches. Get out of the way. Oh, I just screwed up my shot. Might as well keep going since we already don't have the hearts in here. This the end already? This is the end, my friend. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Babe!
I seen it. was too late.
Why'd you stop?
I seen it. It was too late.
Oh.
I'm so sorry. Why did they do that?
I shouldn't. I knew something was up when those bullets was coming at the end. I was like, there's going to be something up above.
Why did you say something to me soon? I was already in the flower.
That's all right. We have to go back to this.
It was already too late. I was only one heart shy.
Yeah.
The one that you took.
Well, it wouldn't, if I hadn't have got hit by the damn thingy, we wouldn't have needed it. Oh, well. I keep, like, shooting out, like dry, crusty nose pieces or boogers or something. All the damn food and shit. Yeah, okay, at the end, I get it. You had already won anyways. Oh, no. That was only the second stage.
I was waiting for the Yoshi yarn to be made and there wasn't one.
Vamos la lava sluice. Or is it loose sluice?
We should have got the lava power up.
Yeah. It would have been the only time we would have used it this whole playthrough. Well, I know it's just itchy. Really bad. Oh shit, the thing just moved. Oh shit.
Good indication that what's gonna happen with the lava stuff too.
Yeah, I'm gonna get destroyed by the There's a tunnel. Over here.
What's left?
Okay. Oh, it's on my arms. No. Give me a damn yarn. Hey. Wow. Oh shit! I was trying to grab that motherfucker. Oh, I can't burn. I can't grab him. Dead. it's your fault. You made me lose all my yarns.
I got burnt in the process too somehow.
Get those.
I don't need them.
I know you don't. It's not like we're gonna finish this stage. We're perfect anyways.
We gotta go up.
You got any suggestions on how you're gonna get up there? Gotta go back out the same way we came in.
I haven't seen nothing in here.
That means there's gotta be a different way. There's a door.
Go for it. Gonna be a freaking maze, Randy.
Another maze. Look at this, look at this.
You better run!
Oh shit. I'm dead. I'm gone. I didn't notice the lava moving up. See, look who needed the damn hearts. I'm dead.
You better go!
Pop it out. Yeah, I got some whatchamacallits. Some stamps. I'm ready. What's the next part? This. Oh shit. What's up here? Oh shit. Oh!
Can we get back to that one?
So I guess you have to run through that really fast.
Can we come back to that one?
Yeah, well, I hope that we get the opportunity to. This is the one of those shits again. Oh, get out, get out. Ah. Okay, so now we're on this thing again. At least I know now that this is the beginning.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was the other part. The part where the lava rolls up. Go ahead and go down there.
Okay, we gotta do it all.
Okay, I'm ready. Alright. Here we go. Girl, I got the shivers just now. Down. Ah, shit, I jumped too early. Let me run through the down. I use my invincibility frames. Like a boss. Let me get down here. Got him.
That was sweet.
I wish I would have been smooth as I was on that part when I was trying to get down through the bottom.
Okay, is this one you gotta run fast?
No, yeah, well, we gotta jump on this part. It's the lava. Oh, shit.
Go, go.
Run in. Oh, shit.
There's the flowers over there.
I missed one.
Get the flower.
Fuck, I missed.
We done.
She's like, kill us. Maxed out. There's a ball sitting there. Damn, my nose.
I think we need to get from that room.
What room?
The one we're in. I think we need to go up. To get to that tunnel on the top.
Okay. Three stamps right there. Okay, now this is the part up top is where the you have to run really fast. So I don't know if we should go down first and then go through there. Because I don't know if it leads to a different area or not.
Chances, let's go.
Roll on. Nice. Damn, we missed a bunch of yarns. So maybe we're just out of sequence. I think I'll say we're out of sequence. Something down. See that? There's a flower down there. Oh shit, we missed it from the bottom.
Damn it.
All that effort for nothing. Oh shit, almost hit that. I was hoping, I was like, please let us get it. Babe, you just swallowed me.
I can't go underneath it.
I'm stuck. Like Chuck.
Man, we're doing a pretty banged up job, don't you think?
I don't have no yarn because you swallowed me.
Let me try again.
Sure. There you go. And there's our ledge.
I still think there's something up here.
Like? I don't see what the purpose of this was. Because you can't get in that door.
What if we need. Maybe we have to throw in there before? Turtle?
That could be something that we missed.
You think you can throw that guy?
Inside of there wouldn't matter, would it?
Hold on, there's a ledge on both sides. Why would it be on both sides?
I have no idea. Oh, we can't go back this way. Something that one person can reach. So I didn't understand.
What did we miss? What did we miss?
I have no idea. You would think you'd still be able to finish the stage even if you like went. Maybe we gotta throw something in there. I don't know.
I already tried to throw something in there, but I don't know if it's a good name.
idea.
Me neither. There's something down. Do you see that? I'm just gonna kill both of us and just start over.
Let me just hit reach. Oh, there it is right there. Look, 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 look. Supposed to go in here and go down. So this is the correct route, I guess. Oh shit. That thing is floating in the middle of the fucking... That's crazy. Oh shit. There's one on both sides. Oh shit. I'm about to be dead.
Okay, do we go up or do we go... left.
Did you just swallow that thing?
No.
Oh, or should I cut myself?
I don't know which way do we go.
There's so many ways to go.
Go this way. Something around
it. Probably up there. And the door. You did, you pulled a Randy one through the door? I guess you did good this time. Oh shit. I thought I stopped well short of that. Damn, this stage. This is only the second stage that we've recorded.
Okay. So we have the option of going top left, and we have the option of going bottom right. Why I even need those? Because it doesn't do me any good right now.
Oh, yes. Tricky.
Well, I think I got them all.
Yeah, you did.
But I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
You should have just done what you called it.
Okay, so yes, we should have went bottom right. It's too late now.
Okay, so that's how you get that door. Shit.
Come on.
Lava, lava. Oh shit.
I'm dead. Keep going.
No, the flowers. You have to have a yarn to throw down there. Fucking fire on this
thing. Oh. It's right up there,
but. I can't get it. I can't get it. Is that, I can't get. Oh shit. I think the lava was about to come get me. Damn, babe. The first two stages is already like almost 35 minutes.
Babe. That was awful.
Ugh.
That first shrine is probably down there in the bottom right where we didn't go.
Right.
I'm surprised that one didn't say pal.
Huh.
Oh no, this is a freaking castle.
Yep, this is a little mini fort. Not Wing the Koopa. Again, this thing. Take them reluctantly.
You can make this simple.
We might need it. Koopa?
Yeah.
Well, let me get out of your line of sight.
Go for the Koopa first. I was gonna hit the thing.
Oh shit! I wonder how that thing still shot me when you were standing on it.
I wasn't standing on it. I was holding in the air, waiting on you to go to the Koopa.
Well, I couldn't. I was scratching my nose.
What the fuck?
Oh shit, I missed my ride. Shit. Did he kill it?
No, when you jump, it kills it.
No. It's still alive.
Oh, wait. Down.
That's what the Koopa show is for. Use the balloons to get up. And you can't let the Koopa touch you or it will destroy your balloon.
Can you control it though?
Oh shit. What the fuck is that? Come on, balloons. Save me. Oh shit. Oh no, you killed my balloon!
Sorry.
Oh, sorry, I'm good now. That was crazy. That shit was scary. I was like, oh shit. No! Call that sabotage, that's what we call that.
Is there nothing up here first?
Like what?
I don't think so.
Oh, shit.
Shit, come on, I'm scared.
Remember? You remember how this works, right?
No.
Like, if you stay where you're at, then it doesn't count if I can land on it.
Oh, sorry, babe.
As long as I'm standing on it, it'll still stay at 2. See what I'm saying? Freaking things, man.
Jump on my head?
No, don't jump.
You jump on my head.
Yeah, let me stand on both of them. Jump.
You jump on my head. I got a Koopa in my mouth.
Oh. Well, if I jump, then we lose both of these. Well, we lose one platform, see? As long as I'm standing on both of them. There you go. We got this thing beat. Oh shit.
I don't think so.
Oh shit.
Get it. Uh-oh, up top.
I was gonna use your head for now.
Down there to the bottom right. Sorry. Oh, go up.
I was gonna say we could probably it'll probably drop us back here.
Oh no! Oh, how shit. Do we
stay
do
on
this?
Stay on it. Oh, never mind. Crap. Oh what? This game is evil. They are dirty as hell. That's fucked up.
Okay, just hang on there. Hang on.
Get this. Ah, I got it. Yes. That's crazy. That was evil awful. As hell they did.
That was
the
awful.
First one was fake.
Okay, you're gonna have to take the lead. There's turtles. I don't know what that's about. The turtles gonna mess it up?
No. I did not count.
Are they awake?
Oops.
That's what I was talking about. They ain't gonna mess it up.
Alright. You're
that
supposed to swallow it.
That was an accident.
Now what are we gonna do?
You just have to use my head.
Oh shit. Guess I might want to actually make the target.
Okay, ready?
Oh shit. Oh. I got this idea. Can you swallow that?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna get these.
Two back there, and we got a flower down there.
I could throw a yarn to get the flower.
Okay, let me go back here and get these two. Okay.
That worked out nicely.
I don't know if that nicely. I died already like 6 times, it feels like.
Like I said before, sometimes you gotta make sacrifices.
Oh,
everybody
God.
Has a role to play. All these fucking balloons. Okay, I think I got this part down. Got it. Oh man. We got that the one that follows you. Watch out, watch out. Babe.
Sorry, babe.
I was gonna protect you.
Sorry, babe. Let's try again.
So, are we trying to get down there? Or what the fuck is going on?
I don't know what you're trying to do. Maybe there's something
at the top. Shit. Alright, shit. Damn, we're about to die.
Oh, there's a exclamation point down there.
Yeah, you didn't see that?
No.
I saw that. The problem was... Oh, shit.
Too much weight. Longer was too much weight, babe.
How we both stand on that fucking thing? That was crazy. Hey, how you kill yourself?
I didn't.
Oh. What the fuck?
What the hell? Okay, this is very hard for me.
It's the damn thingy. Now here comes the second one. I guess that works also. Didn't get it. Didn't get down there and get it. We are out of here. Swallowing me again. Spit me out! We're surviving. Barely hanging on by a thread, but we're living. Yeah, they're going after you. Go get it. The hell?
Oh, shit. I got attacked by two bullets. I'm only hit.
Nothing else?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, we gotta fight that fucking,
Oh my gosh!
Oh, we're not there yet. That's all the... Hey!
You got something, if you win.
We got all the stamps and all the, flowers.
We didn't get all the yarn?
I don't know if we did or not. One more time for some voice.
Think I'm letting you get past here? Well, think again! My friend shit here should help you get your head out of the clouds. Hee hee hee.
What's this thing? It got a bullet on the back. What? Oh, shit, the screen's moving. Damn. If I explain what happened, bullets are coming. You know. What?
Sorry, my bad. That was my bad.
Well, stay away from me, shit. I guess you don't even really have to be close to me, technically, because Oh shit. I'm shooting from the bottom now. Oh yeah, so I have to shoot the back of you. There it is.
Sorry.
Really?
I'm so sorry!
I'm dead. Alright, turn around now. You missed your opportunity to shoot him. I don't even know if you can hit him right here or not. Fucking thing. Got it. At least you got 10 hearts now. Because I'm dead, basically. There's red and glowing colors. Saw him coming. I got him. Thank goodness. Good. That one's kind of tough. I have to be precise with the aims. Yeah, we missed the first one. Hearts and then the first yarn on that one. Oh, they tried to give you a tip.
I thought it said to beat before boss. I just now realized it said to beat 6-4 boss.
Yeah, you are really tired.
Everything's pretty bad. Looks like a little Chinese house.
Okay, well that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. I quit!